Hello, welcome to this video. Today we are going to learn how to create complex pattern with simple shape. Let's do this. We need shape node, transformation 2D and blend, and tile generator. Okay. Create shape node. And its pattern on disk with a scale 0.5. Replicate. So 0.3. And add the blend node. Okay. And subtract like this. Okay. This is best shape. Now I need to cut here. Create another shape, replicate pattern to scale square, increase size to 2 meter, and add transformation to the and add another blend. And blending mode on subtract and move the shape the transformation to the like this. Now we need to duplicate these nodes. Okay, and add another transformation to the here or here, and we'll add and blend together. Wait, now onto the view, press space, see the pattern mode, and in reverse height by add minus here, and blending mode here on max, you see, and move these like here. Okay, it's okay, we have now to set up this under here, okay? And read control here. Add space and add transformation 2D here. And tiny mode on absolute and no tiling. And move, select, double click on this blend mode, click on this transformation 2D, and move a little in the center, try the center. Okay, need a little peak. Okay, and select this. Okay, and a little Y offset. Okay, yeah, a little 1, 0, 1, 2. Everything is okay. Now the shape created. Now add eye generator here. Add all shape to pattern input and the pattern mode on image input. You see? This is my world pattern. Now, how to create complex with scale of type generator. Just press here, press on this fit, and you see the pattern. You see, and now increase again to 5. See, very little, and now increase again. And for control this shape, need to control this node, this and this with scale. You see, I control first this with scale. Okay. And this with scale. Control the scale of time generator again. No, because it's here in the setup this way. No, like this. For fix, we this. No. See? Fix it. And it's here. Complex shape with this node. Okay, this finished. If you enjoy your video, please subscribe me and leave your comment and tell me what you want. Thank you and goodbye.